Hey guys, and welcome to my new tutorial series. In this series, we're going to cover the fundamentals and the process of creating textured blocks similar to the blocks found in Hightail or Minecraft. For the entirety of this tutorial, we'll be using a free but very powerful piece of software called Blender. I've put a link in the description below if you want to follow along. So before we begin the series, I thought I'd show you a quick overview of what we're going to cover.
Episode 1, gathering reference for our project. Gathering reference is important when trying to create anything. It acts as a guide, allowing you to achieve quicker, better, and more accurate results. Episode 2, modeling fundamentals and creating our block. Here, we'll cover some of the fundamentals of Blender and 3D modeling, as well as get started on our block model. Episode 3, UV map fundamentals and unwrapping our block. In this tutorial, we'll go over the fundamentals of UV mapping and cover some of the UV unwrapping techniques. We'll also unwrap our block ready for texturing. Episode 4, setting up our material and texture for painting. In order to begin painting our block, we have to set up a material, an image texture, and also edit a view values to better fit our project. I'll also show you some of the basic painting tools so you can get started painting your block. Episode 5, painting our block texture. In this video, we will be painting our block texture. This video will not be sped up or skipped at any point. This way you get to see everything I do. Episode 6, rendering and exporting our block. In the final episode, I will show you how to render an image of your block and also export it as a game-ready asset for game engines like Unreal Engine and Unity. So that's it for the overview, and if you're still interested, come join me in the next episode.